We helped a friend capture a swarm last night, so we're putting together the woodware to hopefully create a hive to put the new bees in. And as you see, they can already smell the wax. Okay, we helped a friend who was catching a swarm of bees last night, we helped bring them back in the box once it had got dark. We closed the box up and we've just now transferred the frames that were in the box into a new hive and shaken out the rest of the bees. And if you look closely at some of the bees, they've got their bums in the air and they're giving off a pheromone. Which says, ooh, we found a new home, come here. So it looks like they're happy. In the frames Mel had put in, they'd already excreted the honey back into the honeycomb, so they were obviously happy with what she provided. So it's looking good.
Chop that shorter piece and stick on shell in it.
Okay, we've cut the bough, it was at a reasonable height, and we've cut it short and just lowered the whole branch into the new hive. We've now left it in the shade with all its vents open, and we have left, as you can see, the flying bees are coming in. And we're going to leave it till night time, so hopefully as many bees have gone home as possible before we shut it up and move it. Mm-hmm.